all, it's Felix here, back with another Shivering Isles video. Today's video I'm going to do the quest, The End Border. Everything we've been preparing for has led to this moment.
My lord, I'm glad to see you.
What is it, Otkendo?
Order, an obelisk. I expect that this is the beginning. What are your... It will be a... The Aureoles no longer defile holy Cylon.
Me and my divine weapon, Shivering. How do we deactivate the obelisk's heart? Lots of dark seducers died. Alright, Haskell, what's next?
You've done it! Well done. Now, of course, there is business to attend to. As lord of this realm, there are a number of benefits. You may request any of the Golden Saint or Dark Seducer You may also summon entertainment to your throne room. You also have the ability to affect the weather in your realm.
Weather manipulation.
You also have the benefit of Sheogorath's protection. Many of these abilities, Lord.
Sheogorath's protection, manipulate weather. What are my duties?
Your first duty is to attend to the needs of your sub. Your job is to protect them, either by... I'm afraid the settlement of Slithe has been the victim. As you wish, my lord.
I thought I got a rogue.
A glorious existence, truly.
Did I not get a rogue? Sheogorath's clothes. No, I have not. How do I get those? Do I talk to you?
Are you injured, Lord?
Are they on the throne? Oh, here we go.
You honor me.
There we go. Take Sheogorath's regalia. Let's try it on. Personality. Speechcraft. Alright, well, it's apparent to me I need to go drop off all this loot. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. See ya on the other side.